Hello from ISPO 2020. We're here on the Gravel stand with Oliviera, who's going to take us through the new ice screw range. Over to you.
Hi everybody. So we have a new range of ice screws this year. We actually have three new models. First one is called 720 Speedy, second one is called the Shadow, and third one is called the Helium. This is the 720 Speedy. This is actually the evolution of our, I would say, classic 360. It's called actually 720 because it's two times a 360. So it's actually a very compact and minimal ice screw. It sits nice and clean on your harness. Once you take it out, you start placing it by pushing with your hand. And once the screw starts to bite, you can take the lever out on one side or the other side and screw all the way in. And once you're done, you can clip your rope in the carabiner. This screw comes only in this configuration, so it doesn't have a plate, it's only with a sling and the carabiner, which makes it even more compact, light, and minimal. Second model is called the Shadow. The Shadow is a 10 centimeter ice screw, so it's not certified. It's actually, we say it's an emergency screw in case where you need to place this screw really, really fast, or in case you are climbing on ice which is very, very thin, and this is actually the best you can get. In this case, it's 10 centimeters, and the other important news in this screw is that it actually has five teeth, while ice screws normally have only four. Five teeth is actually much better for the first bite into the ice. It will bite faster and better. The third new model we have is called the Helium. The Helium, as the name suggests, is a very light ice screw. It's a Gravel's version of the aluminum screw with a steel tip. The real news in this, besides being Gravel, is that actually you can replace and change the tip of the screw. This will be possible by using a special tool, which we can call the magic wand, and the tip is fixed until you insert the wand in the screw. It comes out and you'll be able to replace it because actually the tip is the part that gets most used and that wears out most quickly.
Fabulous, thank you so much.